Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, thank you for subscribing. For the old members, thank you for keeping it here. Thank you for tuning in. Shua James is my name, and thank you for watching my vlogs every time I upload a new vlog. So today I'm going to show you how I cook my beans using fresh coconut milk. I think I'll say milk. I'll show you how I prepare the fresh coconut milk and then how I do the beans. You can have the beans with your rice or with chapatis or even ugali for those who like their ugali with their beans, or you can have it with pasta or as a side dish. Yeah, basically, yeah, that's what I'm going to do today. So let's cook. Let's start cooking. I love cooking so much, so you'll be seeing so many of my cooking here. So this is basically, I've not been to any cooking school. I did this as my own ways and methods of cooking my food, how I love it. So let's get started. So here we have the beans, which have already been boiled. We have the fresh coconut, which I just crushed and got the coconut. So I'm going to show you how I grind the coconut till the end of how I get the milk. So I use the blender, but I use the grinder. So yeah, basically whatever I'm doing, it's you do that. You can use something else if you have something that can help you crush the coconut until you get the milk. So yeah, this is how I just do it. So this is the final product after grinding the coconut. You get something like this. I didn't put any water while I was grinding. I grinded it dry. So that's what you get. And then when you are done grinding, you remove your appliances from the wall socket. It's a good precaution. So now we are going to get the products we gotten from the coconut. This is our grinded coconut. We put it in a sufuria and then we add a little bit of water so that it gets warm. You can always add some warm water in it, but and wait for a few seconds so that you get the milk out of it. But for me, I added a little bit of cold water, then put it on fire to get it getting warm. After that, I put like I think 1 cup. I used the grinder to measure, so I put like 3 of those. I wanted that something thick. I wanted the milk to be thick. So yeah, so you get a sieve. Mine is so small. If you have a bigger one, the better. And then you sieve off the milk from the coconut husks. So I don't like cooking with the husks, so I have to sieve off the milk itself. Some people love cooking it when it's raw, so as you wish, you can do it as you wish, but for me, I just love to have the milk only. So here I'm just going to sieve all the milk so that I'll use it in the dish. Yeah, so here I got the milk. It's about 1 cup. Yeah, that's enough for the meal that I'm just about to prepare. If you need more, the more coconut you will need. I love my milk thick, so that's what I have. So now here I'm frying my onions. In this meal, I don't like putting tomatoes.
So the only thing I do is just fry my onions in some vegetable oil. Let the onion cook its cook until it's golden brown. Then I add my spices. I only added two spices. That is the mixed spices and black pepper. Just a hint of it, not a lot. But for the pepper, I added a considerable amount because I love my pepper. So that's the only spices I was going to add, and those are the only ingredients I'm going to use in this. So when the onions are ready, you put your beef. Then you stir a little bit. You just keep stirring your beans so that they get to be coated with the oils and the spices. Yeah, that's it. That's you, and you're cooking in under low heat. You stir a little bit, then you cover it and simmer for about 2 minutes, and you come back and stir again till you are satisfied that my beans were cold, so that's why I kept on stirring again and again till they get hot and the heat get inside the beans. Then I added some like 1 teaspoon of salt, then stir again. At this point I'm satisfied with my beans, so I add my coconut milk and stir a little bit, and then simmer for a while till I get that big consistency that I wanted. If you want light consistency, you can just add some little water or the whole milk if you like. Yeah, so at this point my beans are ready to be served.
So guys, my meal is ready now. As you can see, I've already served. So this is my beans, and then I added an avocado in my rice. This is yellow since I put some turmeric in the rice, that's why it's yellow. So I didn't want to have white rice, so I just needed a bit of color in my food. As for the avocado, I didn't have greens in the house like spinach or sukuma wiki, so I added an avocado. Actually, this is a whole meal because I have my starch here, I have my proteins, and I think avocados is a green. I'm not sure whether it can be categorized in the greens category, so I'm not sure. So let me eat and enjoy my meal. My soulmate, this is what God gave. Booty convex, all the rich nonsense. Even topless, I'm in sync with my conscience. So don't stress, baby, let me get you undressed. Cause you the hardest, nobody else you can test. Let's play safe, don't be living on a pill. So nice.
It's been a while since I did the coconut beans. Maharagwe Nah, it's tasting fantastic. It's sweet. And these guys are not like just try it at home. Try it. You'll never eat your beans plain. This is the best way to have your beans. It tastes every day and night. So nice. And I think guys will love it. Just try it at home. And you let me just try it. Bye. Make sure you don't forget to subscribe. Give me some comments. Wish you can taste this meal and so that you can rate me or comment about it. I wish there's a way I could give you a taste online, guys.
So make sure you subscribe, comment, like, and share the video with your loved ones. Yeah, basically that's it for today. See you on to the next one. Bye bye.